Orca, what can he tell us?
Well, Denise and Brian, it's calm here now, but just a few hours ago, a chaotic fight broke out at Green Valley High School. CCSD police confirming with 8 News Now that they responded to the incident. Now, this is viewer video sent to us showing what appears to be the aftermath of the fight with several students and school police officers on scene. According to a note sent to students and parents, Green Valley High School principal Kent Roberts said that the fight was between multiple students. Again, CCSD police responded to the school to take care of the situation. We're told there was no weapon used during the incident. Still, some students tell us it was a really overwhelming situation. The principal says things eventually got under control and classes continued as normal. Still no word yet from the school district or CCSD police on what exactly started the fight, but stay with us for updates. Reporting live in Henderson, Orca Manna, 8 News Now.